Are you surprised?
We're going to prom! I just want to be someone. Well, doesn't everyone? And if you feel the great dividing, I want to be the one you're guiding. Cause I believe that you could lead the way. I just want to be somebody to someone. Oh, I want to be somebody to someone. Oh, I never had nobody and no road home. I want to be somebody to someone.
Yep.
Tonight's the CR prom. Check out this video.
Yeah.
Stop.
Are you surprised?
We're going to prom.
I just want to be someone. Well, doesn't everyone? And if you feel dividing, I want to be the one you're guiding. Cause I believe that you can lead the way. I just want to be somebody to someone. Oh, I want to be somebody to someone. Oh, I never had nobody and no road.
Welcome to the Rebel Express Show.
I'm Jonah.
I'm Brooklyn.
Today is day four, and today is National Yo-Yo Day and National Running Day.
I will definitely not be running today.
I probably won't either.
Jonah, what kind of magic do cows believe in?
I don't know. Let me know.
Moodoo. Like
Ooh,
voodoo, but like
funny.
Cow version.
Joke of the day is pretty good today. The last days for physicals is today from 12:30 to 2:30. So get down here and get a physical. And these are the people who
need... There's a lot of people, so you better go down there and get it.
The Dibbler brothers. Both Dibbler brothers need to get a physical. Jeffrey Gore, Nate Hardy,
Grant
Trinity
Jones.
Hinckley, Walter Hinckley, Grant Jones.
Ayo.
Go get a physical, Grant.
Ayo.
From 12:30 to 2:30 today, all right, Grant?
Ayo.
We need Sean McNell and Wyatt Williamson. Wyatt, go get a physical. The Eaton Young Manufacturers Academy is July 30th through August 2nd. This is for ages 10 to 14, 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Registration fee is $100, and call this number.
Call 716-376-7506.
They got all the details. Call them for more. Dairy Days.
Dairy Days start Friday, June 15th. There are some amazing events such as 3-on-3 basketball, community yard sales, parade, car show, crafts, and much more.
It sounds like it's going to be a good time.
Sounds really fun.
It's going to be a good time.
Tweet of the day.
Thank you, Rebel SOS. Today we looked at pixels through a microscope. That is actually a really, really cool picture, and that's pretty interesting, actually.
Thank you, Rebel Yell. When asked about the importance of journalism, Max Kincaid answered with, "I truly think every school should implement a journalism class for their students because journalists are the voice for the voiceless." Thank you, Max.
Yes, Max. Great quote.
The ACT exam will be held this Saturday at CUBE Rushford High School. Any students who are registered to take it, please be at the school by 7:30 with two number two pencils, a calculator, your admission ticket, and your picture ID. If you have any questions, go down and see Mr. Eckerman.
Good luck on that. June 21st, there is a mandatory graduation practice at 10 a.m. at the high school.
I will be there.
And the 23rd is the class of 2018 graduation.
It cannot be any.
We got there. That's weird. That's crazy.
The FFA Tractor and Machinery Certification Program will be offered at Allegheny County Fairgrounds in Angelica, June 20th, 21st, and 22nd from 8:30 to 4 each day.
If you have found a yearbook and you know it is not yours, you need to return it to Mr. Capoletti's room ASAP. One of the seniors' yearbook is missing, and she definitely wants that back.
She definitely wants it.
That's part of her senior year. Definitely need to get that back to her.
If you have any interest in playing varsity basketball next year, there's a meeting after school in the gym, so step down before you leave today. And we will
see you next time on the Rebel Express Show.
Stay classy, CR.
Oh, I want to be somebody to someone.
Ready?
Yep.
Tonight's the CR prom. Check out this video.
Yeah.